As a boy, I remember without fail every Sunday afternoon. My daddy played Merle Haggard loud enough to shake the shingles on the roof. All us kids in the neighborhood knew every word Mama tried. And I've heard it on the radio not once since the day my daddy died. Thompson, Johnny Paycheck, and George Jones, Patsy Cline, and Sonny James. It's so wrong, the only place I hear him sing is in the Country Hall of Fame. Country radio's neglected, the legends that made Nashville what it is. And I bet my country ass that I'll be gone before I hear them played again. What a shame country music isn't country anymore. How I miss Luke the Drifter when I hear that old lonesome whistle blow. Twin fiddles and a whining steel guitar never grace my radio. God, I hate the country music isn't country anymore. I never thought I'd see the day that pop and rock and roll would rule this town. When George Strait hangs his hat up, Music City will be down for the count. Like when the Okie from Muskogee sang, a joint was just a bad place to be. She thinks I still care and faded love are just precious memories. Pretty Johnny Cash and Kitty Wells, and the list goes on and on. Gone and long forgotten by mainstream country radio. But come Sunday afternoon, I'll raise every single window in my house and pay honor to their memory, the way my daddy taught me how. Yeah, it's a shame country music isn't country anymore. How I miss Luke the Drifter when I hear that old lonesome whistle blow. Twin fiddles and a whining steel guitar never graced my radio. God, I hate country music isn't country anymore. Yeah, it's a sin that country music isn't country anymore.